Hi YouTube and welcome back to my channel. My name is Nana and I'm not one for long intros, so let's get into this video. Alright, so today I actually have to go to work shortly as well as run some errands. So I wanted to do my makeup while also talking about music, so makeup and music. So anyway, I've already moisturized and done all of that funky stuff. I bought this foundation recently, so I wanted to go ahead and check it out. I'm just going to use this Kat Von D stippling brush. So there's a playlist from Spotify, like Liked from Radio, and they have recommended some really cool new stuff. So the first one, I didn't know Ali and AJ came out with an album in 2018. Came out in November of 2018, had no clue, but I really like it, guys. I think that it should have got way more play. Now, Ali and AJ is sentimental to me because when I was younger, like literally, gosh, I had to be like 10 or 12. Do you guys know the like those tower fans? Insert a picture here. So I would literally turn that on the side and play like a guitar and sing Rush. So that's what I used to do when I was a kid, whenever Rush was really popular from Ali and AJ. So love them. And yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and listen to it, but I'll probably just play audio over this while I blend this out. Blending foundation out, but yeah, those are the two songs that I really like off the album, but there is so much more. It's called 10 years, and I think that's because it was 10 years, it's been 10 years since they put out their last album. But I love the sound. I find it very indie alternative, which is right up of like the alley of like music that I love to listen to and just vibe to. So I have no clue what's going on with my bass today, but it's not cute, guys. I mean, I'm really not prepared to take this off, so we're just gonna go with the flow. And that's just what it's gonna be. But yeah, the color is good. Today, it's just, it probably is not translating, but it's super high pimple. It's super patchy. Not super patchy, but there's some patchiness that's going on that I usually don't experience. We're gonna move on to the next step. I am using this concealer just because I got the jumbo size and I do enjoy it, but I just wanna kinda, I do just wanna go through this. The next song that I'm really enjoying is, it's called Fickle Friends. This song is called Useless, so I'm gonna go ahead and bop to that while I blend this out.
You're not the only one.
Okay, so I just use those setting powders to blend everything seamlessly. Yeah. So what I like to do next is spritz this face. I'm gonna go use the Caudalie one. I really like this song called Breaking Up My Bones from Vinyl Theater. Been loving this, played all the time. Okay, so that's how I do my brows. I use the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Gel in Ebony, and I like to use it on the tails, and then I like to go in with the Gimme Brow in the number, I believe it's the number 6 that I have as well. And I like to focus that in the front, so this isn't as dark, but it kind of allows for more fluffiness, so I like to place that down here because I don't want it to be too dark. If I use the dip brow gel, but yeah, that's how I do my brows. I do have pencils that I like to use, but whenever I'm trying to do something quick and easy, that's how it gets done. I don't know what just happened there, guys. Malfunctioning. Anyway, this is from the Narcissus palette, and let's do this really pale one. Let's see what kind of color pigment we get off. Let's just pile this on. It's a very light shade, so on my skin tone, so it really takes some work, but I don't want to go too bright with the other shades that are available in this palette. Hi YouTube, I know what you're thinking, you know, we just saw you put it on blush, what's going on? So my battery died and it took forever to charge. So I went ahead and did my makeup and went about my day, and right now it is 11:16. I'm back from a busy day. But what we're gonna do is still talk about some music that I'm really liking, but take all of this off. So let's get into that. First, I'm going to use the Boscia Makeup Breakup Repeat. This is a cleansing oil. And while I do this, we're gonna talk about Kelsey Lu. One second. Get my password. Worship the ground that you walked on below your pedestal. My mind puts you on to a throne. Soon enough, I'll outgrow. Didn't know my feet were too big for my shoes. Running and I'm led me to bruise. Falling over, running home to you. You had both my fingers and toes turning blue. So afraid of cutting me loose. You're holding on to me. You're holding on. Do as I'm headed on this road. Do as just cruise as far as I can go to California. So this is what the skin looks like, some discolorations, a couple breakouts. But now I'm gonna hop into the shower, which I'm not taking you with me, so see you just a bit for the rest of the routine. All right, so fresh out of the shower. Okay, so like I said, guys, I have been experiencing some kind of like breakout on the skin. So we're gonna try to treat that. So first I'm going to use this Clinique Clarifying Lotion. So we're going to be playing over all of the next couple steps in my routine. This one is from Bad Sons. The song is called Transpose. I love their other song called Moonlight. Thanks Kylie for recommending that to me. I really like their vibe, so let's go ahead and play that. Yeah. going to complete my nighttime skincare routine. Again, this is kind of different than what I usually do. I am trying to treat a couple pimples that I have currently on my face. I have dry skin. I've never really had a problem with acne, so I usually don't carry in my collection products to treat that. So every now and then I'll have to go out and buy something, and so that's why I picked up these two from Ulta. So hopefully they help with the overall, not only texture and appearance of my skin, but also treat the breakouts. Anyway, that's it. That is my makeup and music video. I hope that you enjoyed the products that I showed you today. I hope you enjoyed me. I hope you found some new music to enjoy as well. So if you like the video, of course, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe. All right, you guys, have a good night. Bye.